Striving to be authentic is not an excuse for poor communication. You can be authentic and meet the other person's needs when it comes to communication style. In fact, that is exactly what you should be doing at work. If you believe that every conversation is about you, that is a mistake that you're making in business conversations, but you shouldn't. Here's what this means. If you have a message to deliver to a colleague, you need to say it and speak in a way that your colleague wants to hear. Some people will take this to mean that you are not being your authentic self. That's a bunch of BS, because your authentic self wants to be heard, and your colleagues need to hear that message in a certain way. When you deliver it in the style and in the way that they want, meaning you either give them the information that they need or you paint the picture that they need to see to get the perspective, you have a much greater chance that your message gets heard and acted on. It is not all about you, and I don't care what people say about it's up to both people in the conversation to get it right. You're the only one that knows the message you are trying to communicate. Make it easy for everybody else around to hear it. I'm Jen Mueller, and I'm a badass at business communications. And yes, it did take me a while to say that, but look, I feel confident in saying it because I've honed these skills inside locker rooms and clubhouses for almost 20 years. I can help you become a badass at business communication too. All you have to do is give me a follow on Instagram. Talk Sporty to Me is what you're looking for. And then go to the website, talksportytome.com, so that we can stay in touch on a weekly or monthly basis. We'll be talking soon.